song, yes. Remember this song.
Thank you. do some stuff up a new album that comes out very shortly. Yeah! And you haven't even heard it yet. And we're going to go through the spectrum of all the different stuff that we've managed to write on various tangents over the last 7 years.
Thank you.
course, this is good. Anyway, listen, to try and keep just keep abreast of the five records, we'll do something that you ain't never heard before. Okay?
Thank you.
That was a track off the new album, Physical Graffiti, which in fact is a double album, would you believe? Makes me wonder. Track that was written some time ago, it bears relevance to the fact that we travel around the world and recorded in some quite nice places on the way, but all the time, all the people that you meet, all the different races and sects and creeds and colours, the experience of meeting people the first time is always very relative. In fact, the song remains the same.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. was a new one.
John Paul Jones appeared to be the mystical Eastern Orchestra. I think that was true. John Paul Jones. Now he's going to be the mystical North Carolina piano player. Track off this is a track off this is about a journey, a passage through time and through the conflict that sometimes come across us all. It's called No Quarter.
I'm going to go get some water.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. For a second.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lotta. This is a track that we haven't heard. We started doing it the other night. It's the first time, I suppose, for about 6 years that we've ventured into it. So it's about a third time in 6 years. See if you can remember it.
Do it.
you. I think at this point we're going to say good evening. It's dedicated to everything that's good and positive and pure and on earth too.
Thank you. Excuse me.